Assalamualaikum. Hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel, The Maths Book. Today I am here with Class 10, Chapter 2, Pair of Linear Equation in Two Variables from New NCERT Textbook. In this video, we are going to solve Exercise 3.3, Question 2, Second Main, Fifth Question. Here, let us read the question, what they have told in the question. A lending library has a fixed charge for the first 3 days. What they are saying? For first 3 days, the fixed charge is... There is some fixed charge. What fixed charge? They didn't mention in the question. Let us see. An additional charge for each day, for every day, for per day, there will be some additional charge. They have not mentioned in the question. Thereafter, Sarita paid rupees 27 for a book kept for 7 days, while Sasi paid rupees 21 for the book she kept for 5 days. Find the fixed charge and charge for each extra days. See, this very good question. We know that there will be a library, lending library. So in library, there is a fixed charge for first 3 days. If we take book for first 3 days, there will be a fixed charge. If we extend the days after 3 days, then there will be a charge for extra day. Okay, now here Sarita's and Sassi, they have spoken about. Let us see now. Let the fixed charge, we don't know na. Let the fixed charge for first 3 days be x. I've considered the fixed charge for first 3 days x, and the charge for additional day or charge per day, charge for or additional charge for per day. Okay, that is additional charge for per day be y. Okay, now according to the question, there is Sarita. Let us see about Sarita. She paid rupees 27 for book kept for 7 days. Okay, she kept for 7 days and paid rupees 27. Let us consider first 3 days as x. If this is 3 days, for example, out of 7, how many days remains? 4 days. So additional days as y, fixed days 3 as x. So x plus 4y is equals to 27. That is fixed days 3 plus 4 is 7 days, correct? So I'll write this as equation 1. Let us see about the Sasi. She kept book for 5 days, right, and paid rupees 21. Fix x for 3 days. So this is 3 days. How many more days she kept extra? 2 days. Because 3 plus 2, 5 days. And how much she paid? 21. So this is equation 2. Let us solve now. Solving 1 and 2. Equation 1 and 2. We get x plus 4y is equals to 27. X plus 2y is equals to 21. Now again we cannot cancel because we have same sign for x. First thing, we should change the sign. Plus, I had made minus, this is plus, so I had it has become minus, this is also plus, change to minus, gone. Now 4 plus minus minus, 4 minus 2, 2y, bigger number sign, plus 27, plus and minus, minus 27 minus 21 is 6, bigger number sign is plus. Y is equals to 6 by 2, 2 1s are 2, 3s are. So y value, what we got? 3. Put y is equals to 3 in equation 1. Okay, let us solve like that way. Or I'll write here. Put y is equals to 3 in equation 1 or 2, whichever. Let us take 2. If we take in 1 also, we will get answer. If we take equation 2, we will get answer. So x plus 2y is equals to 21. X value we don't know, 2 into y value we got 3 is equals to 21. X plus 2 3s are 6 is equals to 21. X is equals to 21 minus 6, so x is equals to nothing but 15. Now sentence, what we have to write? Therefore fixed charge is rupees 15. That is, for first 3 days the fixed charge is rupees 15, and additional charge per day is rupees 3. So this completes the question number 5th of exercise 3.3. So in my next video, I'm coming up with the next chapters. So do like and share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.